you once again, obey the commandment of Allah, but also to show support to purposeful leadership qualities which you have exhibited in the heart of governance since your assumption of office in November 12, 2016. In less than 4 years in the lifespan of your administration, majority of those living in Edo State are very proud, happy, and satisfied with the purposeful style of leadership that you, Your Excellency, have provided the good people of Edo State. Your administration has provided progressive, pragmatic, dynamic policies and programs the lives of millions of people positively across the state and beyond. Under your leadership, Edo people have witnessed absolute commitment, sincerity of purpose, honesty, respect for the rule of law, transparency, and accountability in practical terms in Edo State. Within 4 years, we saw a government that is responsible and responsive to the need of the people. We've seen a government in Edo State that does not make noise, but quietly operates in a manner that could be described as the more you look, the less you see. We have seen a government in Edo State that is very prudent and accountable, using the taxpayers' money efficiently and judiciously to carry out proposal policies and programs for the betterment of the people. We have seen a government in Edo State led by His Excellency Obaseki that have a lot of respect for all, very humble, showing humility to all, to his citizens. We have a government in Edo State is warning and encouraging investors to come and invest in Edo State. We have a government in Edo State that is determined to transform the state into the heartbeat of Nigeria's agricultural revolution and make agriculture Edo State's new oil by opening up the state for investment in agro-business. We have a government in Edo State that transformed the educational sector that other states and countries in Africa are now coming to study. It is not by mistake that the Nigerian Union of Teachers in Nigeria honored our excellency because of its tremendous achievement in the educational sector. Go to Benin Technical College, you understand what I'm talking about, another school there. In other words, it is not the flesh or the blood that reaches God, it is your righteousness in one's heart, which is acceptable to him. God looks at your heart. If it's not clean, God does not will throw away your sacrifice. Just like the way he threw his sacrifice of Cain. When Cain made his own sacrifice, we wretched the material. But when Abel made his own, God accepted it because his heart was pure. Purify your heart. In reality, sir, God wants and demands no offering from us in form of flesh and blood of animals, but demand the offering of our heart to display in practical terms the absolute commitment, the sincerity of purpose, the righteousness, truthfulness. It is an opportunity for every Nigerian to re-examine ourselves and gauge our level of commitment to God Almighty. Our nation, Nigeria, is seriously in need of true worshippers at this period. Unfortunately, we have too many religious people in this country, but the God-fearing ones are few. There is no doubt that most of the problems facing this nation today would have been surmounted long ago if all Muslims, particularly, and indeed all Nigerians, have had the fear of God in all that we do, as exemplified by Prophet Abraham. Your Excellency, sir, as you continue and every second of your life, may grant you the power, the energy, the strength, increase in knowledge and wisdom, the understanding and the tenacity, the courage and the bravery, the determination, the zeal and enthusiasm, long life and good health, so that you will be able to complete all the good work you have started and actualize your dreams for Edo State. May God continue to protect you and all that you have against the evil manipulation of the devil and his agents. May he continue to bless you in what he has given you. We pray that he should not leave you with any problem or sorrow. So kindness and generosity, may God answer all your prayers and grant all your intentions for you. And also, you go to the Pygmy Welfare Board. Please, let us, as Muslims, let us good. Let us continue to support this governor who has so much for the people of Edo State, including the Muslims. Don't allow anybody to weigh you. Don't allow anything to weigh you down. These are part of human nature. And also, the chairman of the Supreme Council was also there to also galvanize support too. Determination, the zeal and enthusiasm, you are committed. He's always there to protect you. And secondly, you show respect to all and sundry, whether the high or the low. They open their mouth and they're insulting you, you remain calm. You remain calm so that you continue to exhibit this quality and govern this state. Throughout the Federation, the people know your worth.